We took the world's best-selling SLA 3D printer and made it even better. Introducing the Form 2. Powered by a precision optical engine, the Form 2 creates laser-sharp prints with beautiful detail. With a larger build volume and smarter technology, the Form 2 is designed for performance. Now you can create perfect prototypes right on your desktop. We've redesigned the way we print. A new peel mechanism, a wiper, and a heated resin tank work together so you can print parts not possible on other machines. An integrated resin system adds materials automatically. With wireless connectivity, sending prints to your machine is simple. The Form 2 is built for collaboration. You can monitor progress, receive notifications, or easily share your printer with your team. Engineered for precision, designed for reliability. The Form 2, the most advanced desktop 3D printer ever created.
The Titan One Stereolithography 3D printer is the most versatile and affordable professional-grade 3D printer on the market. The Titan One grows extremely high-resolution prints, which is ideal for printing jewelry, miniatures, and research models. It also possesses the largest effective build volume, which is perfect for art, architectural, engineering, and prototyping applications. The Titan One can print at staggering speeds. Kudo 3D's exclusive layer separation technology reduces stress on the printing model while also reducing the number of mechanical parts in the printer. Texas Instruments DLP projection cures each layer of resin at once, resulting in fast print speed. The Titan One is built for easy maintenance and upgrade, as all major components are modularized and commercially available. The Titan One is designed to provide users with the widest range of printing possibilities. Users can optimize speed, resolution, and size to fit their needs. Are you ready to?
This is Robox, a desktop manufacturing platform. I'm Chris Ellsworthy, lead engineer for the project.
Sally UK is a product design and development company based in Portishead near Bristol in the UK. We're passionate about design and we're famous for a number of consumer products that have been released, most notably the Power 8 Workshop, which was released over 3 years ago, and we now have over 10,000 units in circulation worldwide.
Robox has every system in place to print with the materials available on the market at the moment.
We have a nozzle system which includes needle valves, so we're able to shut off the flow of plastic instantly. This means no more oozing, no more stringing as you move between parts, and no more bumps on the outside. This means perfect parts every time. We've also got a new extruder design that rather than relying on one feed wheel and a follower, we have two contra-rotating feed wheels that grab hold of the filament, ensure it never slips, always forces material to the head and reduces the chance of blockages. And not only that, the extruder includes a closed feedback system, so we have an indexing wheel that monitors the filament moving into the extruder versus that that's coming out. So if there is any stall or blockage, the software knows straight away. As soon as it knows, it can stop the print. You can then intervene and fix any problem that may have occurred, and then the printer will resume from where it left off, something I don't believe has yet been seen.
Never before has a 3D printer been offered with this high specification at such a low price.
In our head, we have a twin nozzle system. This has a 0.3mm and a 0.8mm nozzle. This means that you have a high resolution but low speed nozzle for completing the high quality surface finish and perimeter of the part, and then a much larger nozzle which is capable of filling the part, resulting in print times of up to 300% greater than our competitors. Because we have a very rigid frame, we can operate the printer at much higher speeds than normal. And not only that, we have a Bowden tube extruder so that the extruder is kept separate to the weight of the head. This allows us much higher printing and travel speeds.
Robox isn't just a stylish 3D printer. By simply removing the head, we can add much more functionality to our platform.
So we're starting out with 3D printing, but we hope to move into 3D scanning, stylus cutting, die cutting, pick and place maybe for surface mount PCB assembly, and also into milling using simple materials such as balsa, foam, plastics, and maybe PCB tracks.
The Robox platform really is endless. It's not just a 3D printer. The Robox project is well into its development. We have electrical engineers, software engineers, firmware engineers, and mechanical engineers all working hard to produce this product. We've had a lot of our tooling completed and have our first generation of PCBs manufactured. We need you to help us drive this project through to its completion.
We're passionate about designing things, making things, and we wanted everyone else to have a go, so we decided to come up with the world's best 3D printer.
We want to ensure that Robox is easy to use and everybody can get involved with 3D printing.
Let's print.
With your help, we can make Robox into the best printer in the world.
When we were trying to think of a name, we wanted something short and snappy. So what is it? It's a robot in a box.
We called it Robox.
Thank you.